do same style we've been doing, about 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off, a total of 8 exercises. And you guys know I love the dynamic exercises, so we'll be doing like one exercise, well, 2 exercises in one kind of. Like, I don't really like just the simple, let's do push-ups or let's do squats. Like, how can we add on to this? So we'll do a little bit of that. Just for a one, go ahead and get started. I'm just gonna find myself on the laptop real quick so I can like see all the comments and whatnot. Because I need my iPad for the music. Okay, I found myself. I'm gonna mute this. Make sure you're breathing. Always good to be breathing. All right. We're just gonna do, get our legs warmed up. We're gonna do like a wide squat here, up to a toe touch. So just come up on your toes, squat, come up on your toes. We're just gonna do that for like 30 seconds. Slow and controlled here. Not really in a hurry. Just trying to warm up the body. We'll speed it up here in a little bit. We'll start off with, just keep it slow. deep breaths. All right, let's pick it up a little bit. Squat a little faster. Got blood pumping. Get the heart rate up. All right, that's it for the warm up. If you guys need extra while I'm going through the exercises, feel free to keep stretching, anything that I didn't catch that you guys need. I'm gonna explain the eight exercises. So, we have a side lunge to a sumo squat. So you're gonna lunge to the side, come to the middle, jump squat. I said sumo squat, but I meant jump squat. Side lunge, jump squat. If you need an alternative, reduce your range of motion on the lunge and take out the jump squat and just do a regular squat, okay? We got military plank, what we're just doing, to a push-up. So, military plank into a push-up. I want to explain that one, we just did it. We got high knees to mountain climbers. So, high knees for like 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then come down, mountain climb. 1, 2, 3, 4. And repeat for the 45 seconds. We got single leg RDL. So, one of my favorite exercises in the gym lifting weights is doing a single leg RDL. So that wanted to incorporate that in this exercise. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna kick your leg out, keeping this leg bent a little bit, your chest out. You should feel it in your hamstring. But we're gonna add on to that. So after you do the single leg RDL, we're gonna kick it. So the same leg that you went down on right here is the same leg that you're gonna kick. Take it slow at first, you'll get it though. We'll switch halfway through. All right? We got pike push-ups, we've done those before, in that downward dog position, and just pushing up. We got alternating lunges to half burpee. So, lunge here, come down, keep your legs up, come back up. See, I love you guys, so I don't make you do full burpees. We got crab to toe-touch dips. So, come on all fours, dip, touch your toe, dip, all right? And again, military plank to a plank jack. So we already did military plank in the warm-up, but you're gonna add on a plank jack to that. So do the military plank both arms and then plank jack your feet out twice, okay? Perfect, all right. Let me switch my feet. Not my feet, but my music. Okay, I need that to turn off. And I need to get my Tabata music going. All right, so we got, again, 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off if you are new joining us. And the music will tell us when to go. What do I want? Let's just do this one. I think YouTube is going to give me an ad. Skip survey. I don't want to play survey. Okay. Get you some water. We got those side lunges to a jump squat coming up first. Turn my music on. Then we'll get going.
Time.
Here we go. job. I don't know about y'all. I wanted to quit those military planks to the plank jack. We finished though. Great job. Towel up. Get you some water. We got about 5 more minutes left. We're gonna do some ab exercises real quick to end the workout. Whew. I'll let you catch your breath, then we'll get to that. Oh God, breathing just as hard as I am. All right, switch my mat here. Switch my mat. I'm gonna switch my music while y'all are getting some water.
Thank you.
Great job. Bye.